this is Perfect Horror. And yesterday, I watched the new brand movie, and it's called Annie. And what it basically is, it's the new movie, but it's like in a different girl. So her hair is like poofy because she says that in the movie, so that's like really funny. So I'm gonna be singing it. I don't know if the song's like that or just like something else, but I'm gonna be singing. I think I'm gonna like it. This is in the beginning, so that's why I'm gonna go with the title. So I hope you like it, and yeah. The iPhone just fell. I couldn't find the karaoke one because the karaoke one was from the other movie. So this one is I couldn't find it, so I'm gonna be singing it with the video. I'm gonna like it here. I think I'm gonna like it. I'm sure I'm gonna like it. I think I'm gonna like it. Yeah. I'm gonna like it here. Because it knows just what you wanna see. Wait, I think you're gonna come see? I didn't do that yesterday. I think I'm gonna like it here. I think I'm gonna like it here. Yes, yes. I think I'm gonna like it here. So that's the song, and I hope you guys liked it. And I just wanted you to see what yesterday I just stuff. I have pants on with this skirt and this 78 shirt with this headband. It's blue. I just want to show you because it looks so cute. And I had white socks. White socks right here. So that's today's video, and I want you guys to see the video that I did on January 9th, which I don't know what that is. So just watch that and watch the movie Annie. I dare you to watch Annie. It's not scary, it's sad. I'm sorry, but I'm like, keep it holding. But I saw this movie today that's about like the apes and the boss that's nice. No, there's two bosses. So the boss is nice and the other boss is not. The mean boss kills the boss and the good one. And the good one's
has like a little like the gun streak on his heart. So there's like three persons, the father, the mother, and the son. So they took off, that they had to do surgery to them, and then it worked. And then the son came, and he said, "Let me help you." So then that happened, and at the end, the bad man died, because the bad man, like, you know, apes are like, if you touch them, they are mean to you. And what happened is that in the movie, one ape, the mean one grabbed an ape and threw it to the building, like let it out of the building, and I was like, oh my god, I'm only watching this. I saw it a little bit, so that's what. So, and that was the finale, and then there was part two, I think, because it was like to be continued, and then it stopped, like it said, oh, produced by, but his eyes were like this. I do not. So, thank you guys for watching this video. So, I said in New Year's Eve that I wanted like more movies, and we had 7, and now we have 8, but I'm still making videos because now I'm like in, like it's a weekend, so I stay out from school. That's why I can only make the videos on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And yeah, so tomorrow I'll see you. And remember, kids, stay healthy. Eat carrots. Eat healthy potato chips. It's gone. This is like proteins in it. It's gone. Stick it. Okay. So, eat healthy. Stay healthy and go to school. I think I might do it in a Thursday, but actually I can't do it on Thursday. I can only do it on a Friday. So, yeah, those 3 days. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's it. Those are the only 3 days. So I'm going to be recording tomorrow and then back to Friday. And then, yeah, so bye.